Can you all wake up? Can you all see the sunshine? Can you look into your heart of hearts and see where you shitted and farty fart? Thank you. Hello, everyone. Good to see you. Might I just say Merry Christmas to all and to all at one night. Hello.
Hello, everyone. Hi. Hello. Hello, everyone. Hello.
Hi there. I'm playing Dark Messiah of Might and Magic. Sorry I didn't stream yesterday. Again, I was getting groceries, so I could eat them. Eat food good. But we're back, baby! The last time we left off, we went into a temple. And I was talking about random shit, I guess. Something. Oh, come on.
Show the game. Go ahead, show the game.
There it is. Perfect. But,
yeah. Hello, everybody. Good to Boney see you.
Let me see where we were. Was I doing puzzles? I think I was going up against spiders or something, right? I was climbing up a thing. There were spiders crawling down the wall, and I was like, ah, wah. Oh, no. This looks different. Look, I can go backwards if I want to. I don't know. Oh, yeah, I was going up the side of a mountain. And he said, wowee. Side of mountain time, everybody.
Careful, dear. There
and
are
some
orcs about.
Came about. Some orcs came in out of nowhere and started trying to beat the shit
Not
out of me.
On the edge. It's a long way down.
So I said, barrel time. Fuck you. Fuck you. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, barrel time for that guy. Get the fuck away from me. You bitch. You. Give up. I have the higher ground. Oops, sorry. Oops, sorry. Oops, sorry. Oops, sorry. Can we cut it with the whole, you know, trying to fucking shoot me with arrows and shit? Come on, man. Yeah, two can play. Fuck. I was gonna say, two can play at that game, motherfucker. You shoot arrows, I shoot magic bulbs. How many skill points? We have eight. Sorry. I was gonna start saying shit, but then I choked on my fucking throat. Damn, all attacks with weapons do 3+ damage. I would love to use a cleaver. Like, that would be ideal kind of area for me. You know what I mean? I would absolutely love it. Can now use a shield. Kind of wonder if I should use the ice. I've heard that if you toss that on the ground, that the boys go, oh, whoa. Oh yeah, I gotta go turn on my fan. Damn it. Pretty hot.
go. Don't worry about that.
I had to pet my cat as well, because he was like, brown, brown.
I said, why you yelling brown for?
You little fucking doo-doo.
Let's see.
That's a stealth one. I don't really need that.
Makes you more resistant to poison effects.
I don't think there's anything I really want right now. Yeah. I mean, maybe that. Especially if I'm wanting to go this route. But I was saving for regenerative health. But maybe that ain't
the
best.
Careful, dear. There are orcs about. Mind the edge. It's a long way down.
Orc schmork. No one cares. No one freaking cares. No one cares. He's off the cliffside. No one cares.
See you later, man. I like how they scream. They're like, these guys are supposed to be attacking me right now. They don't even know what the fuck to do. he went to scream. Get the fuck away from me, man. Oh shit. Oh! He screamed for like half a second, then they're like, eh. Oh, Christ. Come on, man. Can't I get a fucking break? Oops. And you're dead. And you shit yourself, and you're dead. Is that where they just came from? I guess that would explain it. Alright, well. Thanks a lot, Bozos.
A moment, Sarath. Let's look around.
I agree. Let's take a little look-see around. Maybe it was something along those lines.
It's jammed. We'll have to fix it.
Taking the stairs will do you some good anyway. With luck, we'll find a way to repair it on our way up.
Locate elevator mechanism room. Could it be behind this? Look how cool this is, by the way. It's fine if you don't give a flippity doodah, but look at that. Look how cool that was. Congratulations, you found a secret area. Was it really that much of a secret? I kind of feel like it was pretty obvious. Like, look at this big giant fucking log ram. What's inside? Hey, what's up, homie? Lightning daggers? More like mine. There's nothing else. Lightning daggers? Where are those at? Against vulnerable enemies to lightning. Damn. That's pretty cool. Damn. I really... Holy shee holy. There ain't no way it goes that far up. That's gotta be false. Man, this is really cool looking. Such beautiful skies. Guess I should still watch my step. There could be some no good orcs around. Like that one. Oh! Did I do that? He's ready to say something with his lips as well. They just fucking... He screamed so loud. Scream very, very loud.
Ah! Fuck you. Barrel to the head. Oh shit. Fuck! Come outside so I can kill you. Please, guys, please. Reconsider, please.
Stranger's death will bring honor to family.
Why they keep making that sound? Get fainted.
Stranger's death will bring honor to family.
Stop with your bullshit, man. Fuck off. Make him stop. Make him stop with the funnies. Literally just being a little funny, man. Just being like, poison bow. Now, let me tell you something, guys, okay? I love me some poison. Create a poison cloud. Damn. Only had good archery. Oh, shit. Listen. Back up. What the fuck? What's wrong with you guys? Get out of here! Just running up these stairs. I don't care. Oh shit, they're still following me. Nope. Nope, I'm good. No, thank you. Okay, yeah. They despawned. It's fine. It's fine. Fantastic, everyone. Fantastic work. Uh-oh. Oop, and there goes your head. Please stop.
Stranger, not get well.
Just gotta kick them right into a fucking thing. Table. This is kind of tough. Maybe I should invest my skill points into some stuff. Oh no. I just want this. Repairy. Enables flurry or blows to sometimes break enemy parry. Leaping attack. Powerful strike that will knock the enemy off balance. Jump plus power strike. Whirlwind attack, a rotating attack that hits several enemies at once, killing most of them on the spot. Crouch, adrenaline, and power strike. Jesus. I guess it wouldn't be too bad to have a freaking shield now. You know what I mean? Damage plus 4. You are now able to disarm enemies. To do so, either perform a power strike on a stun enemy or win a contest of might. Okay. Okay, Dad. Alright. Well, I'm down for it. Stone Helm Guard. I got a shield now. Wouldn't you believe it? I truly dooly do have a shieldy doody dooldy doody. Alright, motherfuckers. I'm ready, bitch. Ow! Come on, man. Three enemies at once ain't fair, dude. Come on. Some bullshit, please.
Oops. Oops, was that me?
God damn it. God damn it, man.
Just wanna live life.
So this is what? 2, 4, so that's 6.
That cost 6 points? What the fuck?
Whatever, I'm just gonna have to try and do it all by myself. Oh boy. Tear me a scroll of charm. Hello, little man. You have been charmed. Go help me. Oh, I just fucking. Yeah, get him, man. Get him. Holy shit.
Our talk will be pleased.
Come on, man.
What that?
Oh, he's done. Strength. He says, wait a minute. This isn't how things are supposed to be. Penis! Why is there so many? God damn. Please, man. I suppose it's all in the game name, which is that this is supposed to be not only might, but also magic. Never mind.
What that? Stranger, go no further!
Food.
Stranger's death will bring up!
Yeah, you messed up. You messed up. Dude, I'm eating food over here. What the fuck? Okay. Alright. I'm cool with that. Not gonna lie. Pretty cool with them just being dead. Oh, fuck. Come on. Come on, bitch. Fuck you. Come on.
Oh, there goes your head. Did I do that? Oh, no. Oh, God. Oh, Lord. Did I do that?
Oh, they give me some fucking points. Please.
If the door is blocked, there must be something interesting inside. Let's find another way in.
Okay. Find a path to reach the other side of the barricaded door.
Okay, you should climb up.
Oh. Hello? Is there more fucking enemies that want to murder me? Taking my barrel with me. You fuck with me, I'm gonna toss this at you, and you're gonna have a hard time. Wizard robe. Where's some actual freaking armor? Yeah, it's just the same old wizard robe. I want some actual armor, goddammit. Please! I cannot take this anymore.
No.
It's good, don't worry, I have a barrel with me. The barrel will keep me safe. Barrel, no! Okay. Alright, I gotta drop barrel occasionally so I can see where the fuck I'm going. If they're not down that way.
Hello?
Ugh, it smells like rotting meat in here.
Thought you would have been into that. Oh, and I just fucked up Barrel. Whatever. Sorry, Barrel. This life we have is over.
can't go through there. Get him, Barrel! Barrel, no! I don't know why, but this kind of seems effective, you know? Oh! Fuck off. Get that the hell out of here. Get the hell out of here! Sometimes I dream about cheese. Yeah, I'm just flambeing them. See? It's fine. We're good. We're good, you know? Damage plus 4. See, and that's why maybe I need to do this. The whole melee combat. Since it opens up so many more weapons to me. Like, boom. Now I can do so much more. Plus 3. Plus 4. See, these are automatically just better now. So now I have to become a little dagger boy. Yeah, I'm a little dagger lightning man. What about it? Antidote. There's something else. Can't see anything. Health potion, my favorite. Give me the health potion. Mostly just want to increase my strength. Become a real strengthy boy, you know? Oh. Doc, doc. It's me, Jocasty Man. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Fuck. Wait, no! Nah, it's fine. It's cool. It's cool, you know? It's fine. It's great. Give me it. Get me the feck in. Damn. God damn it. God damn it, man. Just give me the health potion. Give me the health potion. Is that armor? That actual armor? Oh. God damn it. Listen, I swear I can get it. Please, I'm begging you. That's actual plate armor, dude. I won't have to be no freaking fancy magic rope wearing motherfucker. Look, it doesn't even, it just gives me 10 mana, okay? Get that out of here. We need as least weight as possible. Get the barrels. Oh, I said get the barrels out of here. Sorry, usually I love the barrels, but can't have them right now. I don't even care what's in the chest. Just give me that freaking health. Give me the health and plate armor. I'm begging you. Is there any kind of telekinesis? Bruno. Weaken, heal, charm. No, I literally gotta. Please. Look, I'll take this barrel away, okay? Look. Look, see? Barrel's out of here. No need to act so rash, okay? Just give me... Wait, I wonder. It's because I have all this shit on me? Look, I'm willing to give them all up, okay? Look, I mean, I'm even willing to give up the hammer. One staff, see you later, staff of reflection. Listen, I might have to keep that. I'll eat that. Toss that axe. See ya. Wouldn't want to be a... Okay, see? We're cool. We're cool now. Okay, just give me that fucking piece of armor. I can taste it. I can literally taste it. Give me it. Ooh, baby, 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 boo. Do I get greedy though? Do I get greedy though? Do I get greedy? Do I get greedy though? Oh, I'm 3+ armor. Oh, oh, oh. That's what we call a good little kerfuffle time right there, motherfucker. I'm gonna be a little greedy, okay? Look, I'm gonna get this stool out of the way. See? Stool, it goes over there. Just give me that fucking chest. What's in it? I can't really see it. What is it? That's it? It's just mana potion, some scrolls? Ooh. Okay, I'm done. I ain't risking it anymore. There we go. Look at that. We got plate armor and we got some freaking scrolls. All because I was a little sneaky little Phys-X man. Can I not just jump from here? Be warned, whoever encounters me, I now have such a good armor.
There's been fighting here, but who?
Holy Psalms. There has been a lot of fighting over here. Oops! Did I do that? Okay. Holy Psalms, a short piece of holy scripture from Asha's worshippers. Psalm of Divide. From out the weave of Lady's web of gray came Mother's Night and Father's Day. Tween dusk and dawn came winged ones' egg, born by they of two head, and warmed neath eight of leg. From first crack in balanced orb of piers, flew stone on mighty wind, then flame over sea of tears. Wow, I didn't understand nothing about that. Cliffside Logbook, Overseer Garen. Arachnophilic Temple Cliffside. Official Expedition Logbook. Entries maintained by Overseer Garen 988 YSD. Month of the Crystal Tears, 27th. Despite the collapsed sections of the temple mount along the cliffside, our team has finally accessed the upper temple thanks to the discovery of a natural joint fissure in the cliff face. Initial surveys at the top of the central tower suggest that the astral channeling system lacks an eldritch power source at the cap of the shaft. Month of the crystal, 28th. Several of the ropes to the upper temple snapped while hoisting surveying equipment shortly after high sun. Sadly, apprentice Darcia was caught underneath the surveying equipment and was killed instantly. With luck, the joint fissure, the cliff face, may prove wide enough to install a lift for larger equipment and safer travel to the upper temple. Month of the Crystal Tears, 30th. Our survey teams have detected a magical energy source similar to the one in the temple's aura. There must be some sort of immensely powerful crystal.
So, this is where Menelag's expedition made its last stand. I'll bet they're the ones who blocked the elevators to keep the orcs out.
Maybe, I don't know, lady. Maybe we shouldn't judge them.
It's still in one piece. Do you think the orcs have been keeping it up?
Orcs aren't stupid. Give it a try.
Bada bing, look at that! Take the stairs back to the elevator to access the crystal chambers. Aw, yeah, baby. Aw, yeah, bitch. I do like how these its weapon does emit light that goes off of the walls. Like, look at that. That's pretty cool. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Is it time for me to... Oh, I don't know. Put this freaking bar of steel in there? Don't mind if I do. Then... Do that. Right? Uh-huh. There we go. Good shit. Oh. Yeah, what up? I got the blade. Heat the blade. Temper the blade. Now it's time to go crazy. Rip. To hammer into shape. There we go. I made a long sword. Did I just make a duplicate or something? God damn it. Is there no way for me to switch this out? I'm gonna guess not. Well, in any case, I guess I need garbage. Port sword. I don't want that. Well, it is what it is. I got lightning daggers. That's all that matters. A little lightning dagger, man. Okay, I'll freaking stab you. Well, I guess we gotta go back to the elevator. Hopefully it won't be too treacherous. Hopefully the orcs won't come out and say oogly boogly. And I go, ah! Be like a freaking crazy man. Oh wait, there's some orcs that I didn't kill down here. Oh shit, there they are. They're like, oh, wait a minute. You're back and you have new armor. Get out of here. I'm sorry. There he goes. He even did a little blood splatter. Ain't that cool? Ain't that wicked? It's even over in this direction. It's just like... I could have gone a different way. Oh, that's a magic little mushy. Oh, she! That's a good mush. That's one of them. That's one of them gooden mushes. I kind of like the John Tafoe run, you know. Just absolutely full of delight. Alright, well. We took care of that. We took care of business. We're gonna make our way down. Back to the elevator. So that way I can go back up. And go crazy. Maybe stab some people. Whatever. Oh, there's little goblins in here now. What are you little goblins doing in here? You little goblins, get the hell out of here. Oh, did I do that? Oh, did I do that? Go ahead, tell me, did I do that? Oh, come back. You were just getting used to fighting me, go ahead. Wait, you can't, because you're dead. Oop. Plus 3 damage. I kind of like that. I want to use a club. But it kind of doesn't do anything. Come here, my little pretty boys. Uh-oh, dead.
Oop, 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 and yet, oh, and there he goes. He's out of here.
You know what? I'm gonna bring one of you boys with me. Come on. My little boy now. Come on. Come with me. Hello, my beautiful ball of happiness.
Hello, potato. How are you? Welcome.
Oh. Wait, come back down. Didn't know that was the elevator. Elevator? I barely know her. Come on, little boy. We got an elevator to freaking go crazy with. Come on, little boy. This pre-Dark Souls?
I wish they decorated something other than spiders.
Why a spider, anyway?
It's another aspect of Asha, the Dragon of Order. A very literal interpretation, honestly.
Oh, so welcome. How are you? How are you? Provides an endless supply of arrows once carried. Dude, that's fucking epic. Imagine if I was a ranger man instead of a melee man. Just woke up. The hell are you waking up for?
This takes us to the crystal chamber. Once you restore the Shantiri crystal to its place, the skull will be ours.
Hour and 30 minutes.
Fenrig would be so impressed with what you've done.
Who built this place?
Servants of the seventh dragon. They were clever with their hands and had 1,000 years to do it.
So why are orcs guarding it?
I guess that they took it over. They came to the island after the Wars of Blood, and their shaman probably sensed the power of the temple.
Come on, my little boy. Come
more
on.
Spiders. Ugh, disgusting thing.
Ah, there's more spiders. Freaking stabbed at. Freaking stabbed. I'm slicing and dicing like a little blender, man. I'm almost dead, by the way. Yes. This is good. Good shit, I love almost dying. Very, very good time. Health potions. Please. It's not what I wanted. These are barely health potions, what the fuck? I think that there wasn't even one in there. Just a whole bunch of freaking scrolls. I'm gonna load this up. Give me a freaking spell to cast. If there's any spiders in here, you better come out so I can blast your ass with a fireball. I hear you, motherfuckers. Show yourself, wretched scum!
It's magnificent.
Except that it's dead. Bring it back to life and we can be on our way.
Be on our way.
There must be a key for these somewhere. Let's keep our eyes open.
Oh, big bridge. There we go.
I can feel the power. Now let's not keep that child waiting. The sooner she gets us to the skull, the better.
Oh. Man, that's a lot of orcs. Dude, that's a lot of orcs.
Stranger, demon spawn, listen. I am Eratrok, chief and shaman of the Red Skull Clan. We are sworn to protect this place, and your demon taint stains it. You go no further, unless your sword arm is greater than mine. No wizard tricks or demon corruption. I will test you in battle, blade to blade. Whose strength is greater? Whose spirit is purer? If you defeat me, on my honor, you may walk free.
For the love of Urgash, Seraph, don't worry about the others. Just kill the noisy one.
Oh, I'm kind of just killing you, man. Sorry, man. No, man! Fuck. You fucking killed me. Reload my last save. Please and thank you.
It's magnificent.
Except that it's dead.
It's magnificent.
Bring it back to life and we can be on our way. There must be a key for these somewhere.
Yeah, little lady.
Let's keep our eyes open. Hmm? It's working. I can feel the power. Now let's not keep that child waiting. The sooner she gets us to the skull, the better.
Hurry up already, please.
Stranger, demon spawn, listen. I am Eratrok, chief and shaman of the Red Skull Clan. We are sworn to protect this place, and your demon taint stains it.
Your demon taint.
Your sword arm is greater than mine. No wizard tricks or demon corruption. I will test you in battle, blade to blade. Whose strength is greater? Whose spirit is purer? If you defeat me, on my honor, you may walk free.
Okay. I guess I'll do that. May as well.
For the love of Urgash, Seraph, don't worry about the others. Just kill the noisy one.
Stranger!
Shit.
Stranger's death will bring us.
Yeah, do what? Do what now? Piss off, man! Fuck off! Just die already.
I'm dead.
God damn it. Man, this guy.
For the love of Urgash, Seraph, don't worry about the others. Just kill the noisy one.
Come on, man.
Stranger, going to
This is what happens when you don't put your freaking points into the right things, everybody.
For the love of Urgash, Seraph, don't.
For the love of Urgash, Seraph. For the love of Urgash.
For the love of Urgash, Seraph, don't worry about the others. Just kill the noisy ones.
Okay.
Stranger's death will bring honor to family.
Why don't you, stranger danger that, fucking Orcman? Fuck, I'm dead! Yeah, this is gonna be tough, especially when I, don't have any health. I might have to use my super duper mushroom.
For the love of Urgash, Seraph, don't worry about the others. Just kill the noisy one.
Rare. It's okay, man. It's okay to die. Piss! Get out of my freaking face! Whoa! Oh my god. Ooh. What the fuck is this? Somebody help! Somebody help! This isn't fair! This guy has like infinite fucking health! Help me! What happens if I do use some freaking crazy attacks and
the
all that.
The love of Urgash, Sarath. Don't worry about the others. Just kill the noisy one.
Okay, okay, okay. Oh. This guy's crazy.
For the love of Urgash, Sarath.
I haven't even done anything. Look at this. I come out and I go, what? I have no fucking health. I can't do anything.
For the love of Urgash, Sarath.
For the love of Urgash, Gurgin. Mark's always strong. Damn it.
For the love of Urgash, Sarath. Don't worry about it.
No, I have full health. This is bullshit. I just ate a mushroom.
For the love of Urgash, Sarath, don't worry about the others. Just kill the noisy one.
I held the fucking block button, bitch.
Stranger will die.
No, I refuse. I refuse. Rarex D. Send the coin. Take it. Sit in the corner, just sit in the corner and fucking take it. There you go. It's fucking dead.
That spider artifact looks like a key. Let's see where we can use it. Wonderful. Now, let's do what we came here to do.
Listen, I had to push him in the corner and freaking murder him, okay? What do you guys want from me? Where's all your help? Dude, why do I have these in my inventory? My fucking hot bar.
No! Aratok saved fair fight! Hey, Jacob! Better not.
Bye, boys. Go back to Liana in the main hall. Gotta go talk to my future wife and say, hello, future wife. I killed an orc man after being a little cheaper man, a little cheaty boy. I can finally afford my freaking health upgrade. Woo! I just need one more for infinite health. Down we go.
You know, Sarath, if everything else goes well, you'll be seeing your father soon.
Here? What do you mean?
It's hard to explain, but I'm sure he'll be here to see his fine young son claim the Skull of Shadows.
That sounds weird.
Sounds ominous.
Some sort of wizard?
I suppose you could say that. Though I'm not sure he'd like to be spoken of that way.
My father, I've never met him. Why is he so important?
He's a very powerful, very potent person. Like any powerful person, he has powerful enemies.
Meaning what? Who?
Well, the seventh dragon, for one.
My dad's evil. Probably evil, let's be honest. He's basically saying, yo, daddy evil. And you gonna be evil too, maybe? Question mark. Hello, I'm back. I made it back.
Sarath, you did it. The temple is overflowing with energy. I feel like I can lift a mountain.
Try lifting a door instead.
Let's get the skull and be far away from here before Arantir...
Before Arantir sticks what's left of his nose in.
You go first. Make sure that it's safe.
Okay. Don't worry, I'll... Blah, 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 blah. Go crazy in there. My little daggers. Oh. Whoa, what the fuck? Get the hell out of here!
little freaks. What are these, vampires or something? Get the hell out. Jesus, they're killing me. They're killing me good. Ileana, you wanna help out? I'm just kinda like getting freaking gang rushed behind you. You know, whatever you wanna pitch in and help me out. Those three.
Sarath, you did it. The temple is overflowing with energy. I feel like I can lift a mountain.
Try lifting a door instead.
Try lifting a door.
Be far away from here before Arantir.
Before Arantir sticks what's left of his nose in here.
You go first. Make sure that it's safe.
Let me through then. Let me through. Say fucking new. Doesn't even seem like they give a flying fuck about her, so. Yeah, I got a stick. Stop making weird sounds towards me. I fucking hate this. I hate feeling so powerless and so weak to these freaking simple-minded creatures that just shit themselves.
Sarath, you did it.
I'm not
the
supposed to have
overflowing with energy. I feel like I can lift a mountain.
Try lifting a door instead.
Let's get the skull and be far away.
At least this was doing some damage.
Sticks what's left of his nose in.
You go first. Make sure that it's safe.
Yeah, open the door for me. I have to deal with these little weird creatures from beyond the realms or whatever. These little freaking Smeagles. God damn it. God fucking damn it. At least one of them died. Now learn to stay down. There you go. He's on fire now. So what the fuck was that all about? It was just like, eh.
Damn. I need to add more energy to open it. Jump through when it's wide enough. I'll be right behind.
Oh, she's.
Run, Sarath. Find the.
Leanna.
It's a pity you got in the way. You have.
Oh shit.
Oh, I'm so sorry for you, my dear. But there's nothing you could have done to save her. Besides, just between us, she wasn't your type.
Let me through.
Run.
Yes, run, you abomination. I will find you.
I'll fucking kill you, man. You just messed up my wife. Gotta find a way to get around. These people are messing around in my head, and I don't appreciate it very much. Chapter 6, The Altar of the Skull. Oh yeah, Leanna now too. I'm leaving a trail of death. Or something.
The spider statue. We must get closer. There's sure to be an inscription. Something.
Find the Skull of Shadows. Okay. Find information that explains how to access the Skull of Shadows. Why don't you just go down here? A lot of little dead people down here. A lot of little dead people. Ooh. Oopsies, oopsies. There we go. I kinda like the fire stick. I thought it was gonna be a little shit. But it's actually pretty nice.
There it is! There it is!
Oops.
Bap.
Watch this guy. You ready for this? Damn, I went so crazy with my stick that... Help! I'm stuck between them! Let me out of this freaking gangbang. Are you kidding me? This guy just freaking barfed his smelly little breath on me. Back up, man. Come on, I'm almost dead. Come on, man! Using the W key. Hey, Google, set a 5-minute timer. Hey, Google! Set a 5-minute timer. Okay. Oh, cool. I do appreciate more puke breath on me. Oops, did I do that? Get out of here. You're dead. Piece of shit. There we go. It's fine. It's fine. We're cool. Just gotta side strafe a whole lot now. Seems like that would be the way, Ray. I feel like a freaking Half-Life NPC when you're trying to get past them and they're like, ooh, let me step to the side a little bit. Anything back here? Hello? Oh, what do we have back here? Dying. There we go. I stole the crystal. What about it? You have found the moon silk crystal. Return to the spider statue and insert the gem into its head. Can I keep going this way? I guess not. Is there any lever? I barely know her. Thank you. Maybe I'll just try walking back from where I came. There's still no real way out. God damn it. Really be using the W key in order to be able to see where they go. Right about now. I guess something along this way. Right? Well, that's not it. Oh, wait, I see. Oh, wait, is it bow tie? No, not that. Bukalawa. Oh. Wait, maybe not. You're fucked. God damn it. I could use... Okay, wait, maybe this... Ugh. I can use the backwards key to climb up. But... I can't get enough fucking... Please! I just wanna live! Oh! Suck my gua. I don't know what the point of getting up here was. Everything's so red-tinted, I don't even know what's what. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh. Well, at least I know what to do. That's what matters the most, isn't it? It's the friends we made along the way.
We must get closer. There's sure to be an inscription, something.
It's the friends we made along the way. Whoa. Come here, little pieces of shit. Oops! Did I do that? I only killed like one of them. Did he even kill any? Stop! There we go. We're back in action. And we're back! Oh, that's cool, guys. Thanks a lot, guys. Oops. Did I do that? Oops. Was that me? Oops.
Yeah.
There you go. And oop. Let's fucking die already.
Bobby! And he's out of here.
Alright. If I can get it up there. Can I please get this up? I'm gonna go for like right there instead. Whoa. Radadoo? Oh wait, I forgot. I gotta actually go get the gym. Oh, that's cool. That's what we call a money shot, baby. That's what we call me walking on a fire trap by accident, baby. Okay. Don't let me on the roof.
Alrighty. Hello, big spider.
Bitch. To enter the crypt, place the moon silk crystal in the spider's head. To enter the shrine of the Skull of Shadows, return the three aspect gems. Matron's heart, with a fallen prophet's bones, soul of the crone, below the tomb of he who waged the war of blood. Maiden's eye in the walls of the crypt.
Okay. Thanks, I guess.
So now we gotta go get some shitty doo doo ass poo poo.
Hello, is anyone in here? Ich habe nah.
Why do I even have manners in my mana stuff in there? It's not like I ever use it. Hello, I'm here. You better stop right now. Sorry, man, you made me do it. There you go. What's that? Is that a sword? Hello, free sword. Free sword for me. The hell is this? Why don't you just pick up? Superior Naga Silk Sword. +6 damage! Adds 4% chance to perform a critical hit. Doubled the chance. Oh my god. I need this. Damn it. Oh. And it needs two, so that's 8 plus 6. Oh my god. Please, man. I just want to use super cool freaking sword. Yeah, I'm swinging. Yeah, I'm falling. Like a little raccoon, you know? Oops.
Did I do that hurt?
Fine, I'll look around. Look around, have a town. Oh, that's cool. I love stinky breath mode. You know what? Since I have unlimited... How much damage does this even do? I have the unlimited quiver, so I could just... snipe them from far away. This doesn't really seem like it's working out too well. Which makes sense, because that's a rope bow, not a combat one. Whoa! That one even has special attacks? That's cool. Oh, come on. Guys, please. Just a little wizard. It's fine, I'll just... There you go. This is me when I go somewhere and I say, you. Oh. You. It's fine. It's fine. They like it when you do this to them. They love it when you poke at them with your finger. Get out of here, man. I like how much of a maniac I am. Just freaking going crazy on these people. I feel like in a different timeline, I would be able to climb that. Congratulations, you found a secret. Oh, definitely take full health potion when I can. Someone up here? Anything up here? Is there any treats or trinkets for me? I'm just climbing in your roof. I'm inside your house. I'm looking around. Ooh, magic mushroom. Anything else? Guess there's nothing else really around here. Wonder if I could climb in that hole a little. Oh, this looks like it was supposed to unrope, and then that's supposed to swing down and hurt someone. Oh, never mind. It isn't meant to hurt anyone, it's supposed to open the new way. Yeah, I just saw those slinky little bastards running around, so you know I ain't coming down for a little while. No, thank you. Well, maybe I might have to. Yeah, I know what to do. rope time, right? Then, if I get too spooked, you know what I'll do? I'll just climb right back up. Perfect idea, Jocusty.
Those are Arantir's dogs. They must have found a way in.
They climb walls! They climb walls! God damn it, they climb walls! Make them stop! This is terrifying. I hate this. I hate this so much. Get the fuck away from me. Where? 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 What else? Come on. Fuck off! Leave me alone! It's set on fire. Yeah, absolutely, positively set on fire. Yeah, I'm jumping. Please, no more of those little creatures. Wait, where does this go? I'm loading into a new area. Hello? Is that the crystal? Is that the crystal?
An artifact of fate and doom. It's nearby, somewhere above us.
Literally up there, lady. What are you talking about? It's nearby. Literally right up there, lady. I just set that down and it's like, eh. I give up! I give up! I don't wanna be a pod anymore. Come on, man. Oops. What the fuck?
No, we're moving away from the gem. Go back.
I'm busy. Excuse me, I'm trying to do some stuff here. He's like, oh, go back to gym. You know, the big obvious one that's right there. And it's pee-pee yellow. Looks like a chain. I'm gonna have to figure a way up. You know what that means. That means it's ropo time. Yeah, I go crazy, I go stupid! Are they just endless? Because it seems like they are. And I'm going to assume they are because, yeah. Alright. Get me up there. Or not. Ow, what the f- Oh, okay. I was like, there is no way those guys got me. Why does this look so susceptible? Really do anything besides, you know, cause chaos. Yeah, I see it, it's literally there. Not like I have to be like, oh, where is it? Literally right there. If I can get on that rope. Bada bing. Try and tell me I'm not cool. You'll be schooled, baby. Okay.
Well, there we go. I was gonna try and see what was down this way, but I don't know if that's a good idea. Considering the little people coming out of it. Just move for a moment, okay? Just sit over there. This looks like it goes to somewhere. Albeit somewhere that doesn't look too good to be. Stop! Get him out of here! Get him out, please! Get out of here. I kinda like that. That's kinda like messed up, you know what I mean? Just beat him with a freaking stick till he died. I am I'm stuck. Oh, I like got pooped out. I got pooped out by it. Is this a secret? Oh! You know what? I deserve it. I deserve it for not checking. Oh, poo poo pee pee zone times 2.0.
It's nearby, somewhere above us.
Yeah, it's literally right there, lady. It's okay. It's okay. I'm literally just gonna go crazy. Crazy mode. Hello, hello. There you go. I even got a skill point. Okay. I ain't leaving until I get whatever was in that thing. Wake up. Wake up, little man. Wake up. That is so... so messed up. I don't know. That's just me, but... dude, he just didn't even get, like, a chance. He was just beaten and then set on fire. I don't know. Something messed up about it.
Something I don't feel right about, you know?
Alright. Look at that. Look at that. Boom, baby. Sword of the Dragon Claw.
Strange. It makes me feel uneasy. It's unpleasant to lift it.
Those are evil, dangerous weapons, Sarath. Weapons of the Dragon Knights. They were holy fanatics, in league with the seventh dragon when he tried to murder your father.
Damn. I might just have to keep it. Might just have to use it, you know what I mean? Strength. That's a strength 3 and it does plus 9 damage. How could you not want it? What the hell does this do? It's lowering that, but what's it actually do? Oh. Hello, I don't remember seeing this passageway. Where's this at? Alright. Guess I'm in here now. Get me out of here. I don't want to be here anymore. You know what? I changed my mind.
What the fuck? See ya, bro. Catch me lacking? I don't think so. Please, no, not underwater. Not underwater creatures, I'm begging you. You little fuck! How dare you not die? There you go. He didn't even get a chance. Like, be like, yeah, I contest this. He literally was like, eh, whatever. I'm dead. King Darius Papirius, leader of the Mage Sword armies during the Wars of Blood. Let his crypt be a passage to glory. Let me out of here. I don't want to be here anymore. See you later, weebs. Ow! Oh, loading. Fuck. Where am I? I don't want to be here, dude. This is actual bad town. This is like, welcome to Cryptomin. Welcome to Crippy Grippy Town, baby. Get me out of here, get me out of here.
We're near the jewel of death, called the soul of the crone. That's what that vile cold is.
Hear from someone else, man. Have someone else do all this stuff. I don't want to be here anymore. This is some French Crips or whatever, you know? I am not made for this life. This is for some other daredevil that wants to impress his daddy and stuff. Same for me. This is not for me, man. Boom, baby! Another little healthy potion. Healthy little potion. Go down anymore. I do like how there's a lot of I don't know. I wouldn't really call them parkour, but it's very much like, you know, go find a little secret. Go have a little adventure, look around, maybe find something. It was nice. Exploration. Type. Okay, I'll just leave you to that. Bye bye. Okay, you feel free to climb out of the water. I leave. You go. You stay. I go.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, I do too. I don't know, call it a hunch or something, but the whole, you know, crypt moving by itself thing, just giving off some kind of not good time energy. You know, the whispering is definitely adding to the whole not gonna be a good time, probably gonna shit and piss myself.
I sense a defiler. A living worm come to spread its filth and warmth.
Come on, man. Defeat the lich. Oh, boy. A fireball. What happened to him? Just kind of poofed. Still alive? Yeah, he's still alive. Look, he's just over there. Wow, I can't believe I did it, everyone! I killed the lich! That's sad.
That is very sad.
Wow, I can't believe I did it, everybody. Merry Christmas. Merry freaking Christmas, everyone.
Staff of the Fire Lord. I already have one of those. Literally using it right now. Okie dokie. There we go.
Easy peasy.
What's today? Today? Saturday today. Oh, come on, man. Down. Get down already. I don't get it. All the other freaking boys I murdered just fall to the ground. Come on, man. Jeez. I think the guy would take a hint, you know? Take a hint and just die already.
The other way.
Is it? Well, that's just the corpse. Ah, oh, boy, that's a lot of these guys. Oh, that's a very lot of these guys. That's the good thing about That's the good thing about a little tiny way. Only one at a time, baby. Hey, get fucked. Friend's dead. You're next. your friend dead. You next. Goodbye. Seems like you guys are pretty freaking into this, so. Or is this the last one? Are we finally done here? There you go. Are we good? We're finally. We having a good time now? What's happening? I know she said, oh, sir, the crystal is the other way, but...
There. I can sense another gem. The matron's heart. Quickly.
Ooh.
It represents life and birth.
Ring of redemption. Ring of redemption. Regeneration. Regenerates your health. Dude, I spent all that time trying to do all that stuff when I could have just... put on this freaking ring, I guess. It's not really regenerating my health, though. What's happening? Oh, it does
Don't
it
worry,
very slowly.
Sarath. You can jump, as long as you hit the water.
My god! I almost died, what the hell? Was that the thing down there? I don't like this lady. It's just... it's very... she's being very, like...
It's okay, Saren. Just go die.
It does look like the gym, actually.
That is the crystal gems.
Man, max disappointment if health regeneration is as slow as this, you know. Actually just go down the other way. It does look like the thing, so I imagine I go up here after I'm done, so may as well. Guess I'll follow what she says. Really blocked. Literally blocked. Cannot proceed. Then again, there's some good music playing, so maybe something just happened and I wasn't paying attention. Have I been up here before? No, I have not. Brendan Arc Revelator. Chainmail armor. The armor, chainmail armor. Oh, it's garbage. Excuse me, but I have plate armor. Oh. Yeah, baby, I'm swinging. Hello there, little Jim, little Jimby Bobby. The Matron's heart. I got all the thing in Benjigs. I'm such a special boy. Turns the Matron's heart to the spider statue. Prophet of Fate. Fate these nuts in your mouth. Bada bing. Thank you. So, return to the spider statue. What does that entail? Does that mean go over there? And I knew that was gonna happen, and yet I still was like, yeah, I'll walk right into it. Why not? Oh wait, look, that's literally the spider room over there. Maybe if I climb up enough. Climb up enough stuff. Nothing up here. Booey, ba-ba-ba, booey. That's why you always save your game, children. Little kitties. Oh, you're joking me, right? You're jacoshing me, right? You're literally J.K. Rowling me right now, correct? Can't believe this. This is absolute Garbino time. We're gonna do what we call a speed run tactic. It's called I run down here.
I can sense another gem.
I grab that ring.
Quickly.
I throw this. Then I run right past this man. Right? Run over here. I jump down.
Don't worry, Sarath. You can jump as long as you hit the water.
Right over here. Oh, as long as you hit the water. So I could have just been like, Lamalgers, I'm literally falling into the water. Oh, I see something shiny up there. Look at these guys just flinging around. Little monkey boys. Give me back on that chain. I do not want to be anywhere near the bottom. That scream is me. There's something shiny up there. To be honest, I kind of want it. Look at them. Look at them just scrambling around like little idiots. What is this? I want you to charm one of those boys. There you go. Aw, oh, they're just kind of beating up on him. Whatever, he's a strong man. I'm sure he can handle it. Okay. I'd like to go up there. That would require me to be over there. Maybe I can use a rope-to-rope system. Nope, that is that is way too far away from each other. Maybe an in-between rope? Well, that's literally right in front of me. No, stop freaking putting ropes right there. See, now that seems more like an in-between rope. Ideally, it'd be right there. Look at all these freaking ropes. It's okay, I'm just a little monkey. I'm just a little monkey. Shadow Steel Dagger. That is a ton more fireball scrolls. Oh my gosh. That's so good. That's actually so good. Fireballs are what killed the that one guy. So that's actually very good. Shadow Steel Daggers. +6 damage. +9 damage. One of these days I'll earn enough. To deal with these little freak assholes, you know. Maybe I don't. Move. Move. Ooh, ooh, ee, ee, ooh, ooh.
Ah, my legs. My nina legs.
Trying to figure out.
Oh, there's literally a freaking switch right here. See you later, dogs. Bye-bye. Assholes. See you later. Got my rope. I don't know what happened back there. But I'm not asking any questions. Alright. I have everything I could ever want. I have my potions I drink. I have my regeneration ring. Ring of the Phoenix. Yeah. Bippity. Oh.
Sarath, I can see you. Oh, what's happening?
Oh, crystals.
And must be the gems. They're doing this. The skull is close now. Can't you feel it calling to you?
Yeah, I guess.
The final gem, Sarath. It draws us together. Can you feel me in your blood like fire? Oh, yes, my prince. We will be together. Forever.
You crazy. I ain't gonna get held down. I don't think so, honey.
Whoa! Magic beam! Magic beam! Magic beam!
There you go. Oh, yeah.
It's here, beyond that door. Oh, can you sense it?
I guess.
I'm gonna go open the window for my cats real quick before we go into this room and get freaking annihilated. And I'm coming back. And we're back. And we're back.
Hello. What? Just in case it hasn't already. Hello.
Whoever you are, know that you tread ground sacred to the seventh dragon, to Asha, to the world of the living.
I'm sorry. Defeat the spiders to obtain the Scroll of Shadows. God. That's a lot of spiders, come on! Look at this! That's way too many spiders. Why is there so many spiders here? Why is it so hard to hit them as well? Okay. The Jardu head. Yabba. And why is it so hard to strike them sometimes? Look at that, I went freaking crazy with it there. There we go. Why is there such a tiny little spider on the ground?
Egan!
I believe in a world where we can all be spiders.
Last little spider.
Oh, and he's dead. Oh.
You have won the Skull of Shadows as was prophesied. Should you prove unworthy, know that it will consume you.
Is there subtitles for this game? I don't know if the sound is too low, but I can't hear nothing. There you go, finally. Sorry to put this on like halfway through the game, but or whatever through the game, I don't know how long.
Oh yes, Skull of Shadows. Oh no, it's a cutscene.
Oh, it's a hole. Oh, it's a hole.
Uncle, please.
Uh-oh.
It has been 1,000 years, Xerath, since the seventh dragon banished our kind from the face of Asha. For 10 centuries, we have waited for our vengeance. We have waited for you. You are the one foretold by the wizard Sarshazar, the Dark Messiah of ancient prophecy. You were my son and my heir, the herald of fire and of blood. The creature that accompanies you is yours. Use her as you see fit. Now, take up the skull of my ancient enemy and shatter the prison that holds me. This, my son, I command you.
Oh no, my dad's evil.
Once I am free, this world and every soul in it will be ours.
Oh no, my dad's evil.
Do it, Sarah. He's not a good man.
The Skull of Shadows is not for the likes of you, Demonspawn. The seventh dragon did not sacrifice himself so that some demon's bastard could undo all his labors. I do this for the sake of all Ashan.
That's not good. That ain't supposed to be in there.
The prophecy of the Dark Messiah ends here.
Amen. Ow.
Chapter 7, Fire in the Blood. By all that's holy and unholy, I was the one marked. Me! Nikki Succubus. It is true.
My Messiah, and arise. Sarath, my love, can you hear me?
Don't call me that.
What happened?
Arantir killed you. I used the energy of the skull to revive you.
I feel different.
Not surprising. We're joined even more closely, and some of my powers are yours to command.
Say what?
Where's Arantir?
Gone with the skull.
He didn't even throw
we'll
him in the
pit.
We'll
have to hurry to stop him.
Stop him? I'm going to kill him.
You are now able to tap into your demonic heritage. Press V to use your demon form. Such powers come at a price, though. Your health will slowly degenerate while in the shape. To prevent this, you must kill other creatures. Shit. I don't know if I want to do that. I don't even have my weapons anymore! So angered, so mad, so very, very mad. Well, I guess I'm gonna become a demon. Freaking murder some people. Hi, boys. Oogly boogly!
Don't worry about the tail. You get you.
Feel so weak.
Yes, my powers are yours, but for a price. You must be careful how you use them, my prince. Others will mistrust you. They don't understand.
I see that.
Man, that's some
but
bullshit.
It felt good, didn't it?
No.
Yes.
No. Saren, don't give in to it. Oh, she.
I'm a little demon.
It's kind of weird how you can just go in and out of it when you're so pleased. Once I get my weapons back, I'll never freaking turn into a demon again. My dad's nothing but evil, man. Where art thou, Romeo? To live or not to live, to die, to live the glyph, that is the question. Ooh. See ya! I'm getting the hell out of here. No one's gonna stop me. Don't give me a weapon. Oh yeah, pickaxe time! I'm a little dwarf now! What do you mean? I'm supposed to be able to lockpick you. Whatever. I guess I need my backpack first. What's this all about? We're all good.
You can't carry that. The orcs took my backpack.
the Seraph's backpack.
Naked without this.
There's nothing wrong. Did I just get flame gold, by the way? Dear.
Oh, I just got flame gold! That is the most powerful of all thingamajigs. Alright. Good stuff. Well, I got my stuff back. Now I'll never, ever, 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 ever use that demon form again because I am not a bad boy. I'm a good boy. There we go. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. He's not even doing it into the hole. Earth fire shield as well. How good is it? Increase your protection from fire-based attacks. Once equipped, indestructible. Indestructible. Let that sink in. I could use that shield forever if I wanted. First, I need a sword to accompany it. What am I supposed to do? I gotta go look around. Is this where it came from? Oh yeah, this is. Can I get up there? I'm just a little explorer boy, you know? Explorer boy needs his explorer boy time. That's what I gotta do, okay? Yeah, okay. Calm down, little spider. Oh wait, I wonder. Is this how we do? That's the thing. It is. And would you look at that? See, I like a game that rewards you, or treats you like you have to use your brain. Even if sometimes I don't understand it, I still appreciate it, you know? Everyone likes to use their brain at least a little bit. Oops. Was I not supposed to be here? Oops.
Stranger's death will be mine.
Oh, that guy's on fire.
This is what you get when you tell orcs to guard your shrine. Any aspect of Asha should be smarter than that.
Listen, they're trying their best, okay? Can't freaking yell at them just because they're having a bad time, okay? Come on. They're trying their best. They're living life as an orc. Plate armor, which is good. Mana potion. Don't really need. Sheeshy. Oh, that's a refinery over there. You know what that means? That means I get to go over there and freaking make a flame gold sword. AKA best sword that I could probably use right now.
Something made noise.
Oh. Sorry, man. Shouldn't let your guard down. Right, let's make it. Let's freaking go, baby. I can't wait. I hope this is a really cool, really cool epic sword time. All right. All right, timber the blade. You hammer the blade into shape. And then. There it is! Earth Fire Sword! And where is it? Where is it? There it is! I can't use it! Wow! Oh man, that makes me mad. Well, once I get strength 2, then I can use it. That's, well, you know, it's just 8 skill points, whatever. It's fine, whatever. Everyone loves it. Everyone loves having to wait. Whatever. At least I got the sword.
Not feeding time. Why not?
Hi, boys.
Huh? Human.
Come on, guys. No, I don't think I will. Oh, is that a Cyclops out there?
That beast looks familiar.
A Cyclops in captivity? I'm impressed. Probably guarding the exit.
I mean, I'm willing to fight it. Look, he says, wait a minute. Who's making that splishity splash sound?
Yes, yes! Destroy it!
I'm only doing this for the EXP lady, okay? Don't get it twisted. Come on, big boy. Look at him, he's like, what the hell, man? Just let me poke this into your eyeball. Come on, man. Let's fire a trap. That doesn't really help. Sir. Sir, come back. Sir. Hello? Oh no, please don't come after me and pin me down inside here and do something to me. Oh no, that'd be terrible. Oh no, that'd be horrible. Oh no. Man, can you stop? Get over here and step into my freaking fire trap. You little bitch. Did I even set a fire trap? What is going on? That's one fire trap that he stepped in. Dude, come on. I'm right here. Come on, fight me. Fight me. Oh, fuck. Why won't he fight me? Come on. Get over here. Step in the fire trap. Thank you. That's all I wanted. I don't think this is, I feel like it's not doing as much damage as I wish it could. Hello? Ow. Fuck your eye. Fuck your eye, bitch. Fine. I'm living my best life having to fight this man.
Oops, and there goes the eyeball.
Look at him. He's distraught. He can't handle it. He keeps backing up because he has no area to fall down and die. There you go. Now he does.
Magnificent. Killing a Cyclops. Such potency.
I mean, I just did for the XP. Seraph,
you are a worthy heir to your father and a worthy successor.
No, I ain't trying to do that, lady. I'm just trying to get out of this freaking conundrum. I want no, like, civil sex. I don't want none of that. I just want to have a good time. Come on. Equip my... Equip the thing. Start raising the gate. Thank you. I definitely think I would have had to kill the Cyclops. Or at least trick them out a whole lot. Because this is, something.
I've had enough of orcish tunnels, haven't you? Let's go.
Yes. Just two more points and then I can use my Earth
Sword. I wonder
sword.
If we can climb up there somehow.
Oh. Yeah, I can do that. Yeah, I got a... I got what they call a bow. A rope bow. Ugh. I'm down. I'm dead. No. That's fine. I get it. Don't worry. I get it. There we go. Beautiful, baby. I don't know where the hell that one was going, but okay. I need it on that one. There we go. Wait, it still is. Okay, whatever. I'll take what I can get. I will say, the whole rope thing is really cool.
Good riddance. We'll have to do something about this place once you come into power.
Let's get out of here first.
Of course, my prince.
Don't stop calling me that. I've asked it once. I've asked it twice. Do it again, and we're gonna have a problem. I will not give in to a little hussy. Sorry, but I won't. Oh, that's a lot of spiders. Let me tell you something right now. That do be indeed a lot of spiders. Oh, you little hubbity 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 hubbity. I'm Popeye the Sailor Man. I'm Popeye the Sailor. Oh, that's spiders. This is a big place. Big cave. I don't think killing enemies actually does anything. Kind of feels like it doesn't.
Oh, see? It's the 2-hour mark, baby!
Well, there we go, everyone. Next time, we'll be back to more caves, baby. Hell yeah! But thank you for tuning in. It's been a cool type of time. I hope everyone had a good time. I hope everyone gets some good sleep, some good time. I love you all dearly. And, yeah, toodaloo, bye-bye.